John killed him, right? Didn't he?
I don't care if he murdered 100 people. We're scientists, not moralists. You know that we're all expendable. John Kirby is the future. Because of him, it's possible that millions of lives can be saved.
Only if we could have perfected the process. But there's no time. I mean, nobody's going to give us a Nobel Prize for murder. That's how the world's going to see it.
We could always terminate him. Not yet. We still have a little more time.
Well, let's do it soon. Give the sheriff his corpse and pray that nobody ever finds out.
I'm gonna go down to the electron microscope room.
Okay, Phil.
Sorry, John.
Charlie, I'm going to the coroner's office, and I'll be back in a little while. Watch out for her, will you?
Sure thing.
Of course. Of course.
You talking to me? You talking to me? I didn't think you were talking to me. Expecting you. Come in. I did it, John. I made history. We did it. And I'm the only one left who knows how we did it.